What's up, guys? I'm Grif Lynam. This is Sunset Overdrive. We're doing a Let's Play, and I have Chicken with me. Say hey, Chicken.
Hey, Chicken.
Oh, my God.
Come on. What did you expect me to say? Come on now.
I should have seen it coming, because I swear to God, I'm pretty sure Baka did the same thing. I was like, say hey, Baka. He's like, hey, Baka. Man, you guys are hilarious.
Oh, yeah. Whatever. Go ahead. Continue. My joke fell flat.
Anyway, we are going to be trying something new. We're going to do a Let's Play where we play a game together, but it's a single-player game that we're playing separately at the same time. So it's only sort of together. Anyway.
Separately together. All right, let's do it.
Separately together. This one starts you off like right at the character creation, too, which is nice. There's like four people that you could be, and that's it. You want to be a big giant
dude? Not much variety. No, I'm going to be the second option for the lady.
You're gonna be the lady, I'm gonna be a dude. We always do this. We always play, like, opposite people. I think I keep that face. Actually, no, maybe it's that
Come
face.
Come on now.
Yeah, it was that one.
Face.
That guy.
Is that her face?
We're trying to recreate characters that we had when we originally played the game, but in order to start a new game in Sunset Overdrive, you have to completely delete your save file. Which is just stupid, because there's no option. Like, why is there no option to just restart? That is some crazy hair.
I think that's her. Yeah. Alright. Select that face. Hair.
I promise we won't be in character creation for super long, because they're pretty limited on choices. I like the default hair.
Yeah. Alright, I'm loading into the game.
Me too! This is going to be really hard to sync up, because you're so much better at things than I am.
I'll try not to get too far ahead.
Thank you.
I'll wait for you if I ever get too far
ahead. I'll wait for you. It's going to be like the Jack and Rose. I'll never let go, Jack. And then you like push me off. Fine. I see how it is.
I'll just grind on the door while I wait for you.
That sounds so awful out of context.
Yes.
How long
hey, look, it's a
screen.
Totally screwed.
Totally screwed. Oh, are you already in?
Yep.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Yes, we are totally screwed. Those things are just freaking hideous.
Yes. Alright, I'm waiting for you. Do you want me to get started?
We shouldn't be too far behind you. 1 second.
Okay, I'm dodge rolling.
Okay, we're good. I'm in.
I can't remember
how to push any of these buttons. Dodge roll is X. Okay, that's... I got that.
You gotta keep moving.
Yeah, I know we gotta keep moving, buddy. Come on. Oh shit, that's how that works. Where are all the other buttons? Don't need any help yet. I'm like gonna be focusing on how to figure out how to play the game for the first 15 minutes. I totally failed this up the first time I ever played too, because it was like, here's where you gotta go, and I tried to get there, but...
I totally failed it right there.
Can
I didn't realize this is where I was supposed
yet?
To go.
I guess not.
Nope.
Damn it, I'm too far ahead. Like, I'm too advanced.
I know, right?
Whee! I'm trying to do things that the game won't let me yet. Where does it want me to go?
Gotta get across the street.
Across the street.
Whee! I made it! Come on, I need the masterclass already. I say, Ooh. As I probably am about to fall off of something and die.
I know, right? Oh, there we go.
This was so fun the first time, too. Oh, man.
Yes, it was. This game is fantastic.
I'll totally get some help.
Oh, no, never
mind. Once you get the hang of
let's
it,
go
like,
back the other way.
This game's
oh,
all
no,
about
let's go
mobility.
Back the other way again.
Yeah,
yes.
No, thank you. Oh, no.
This way.
I think that was what was
My
really
apartment.
Hard for people. That it was so much about mobility and people weren't used to that. This game was hard.
Blam.
Ew, stinky breath.
Yes. So much stank breath. Ew, he's got one of those.
One of those what?
Those fat lips.
One
oh,
of those lips.
I died again.
Oh, come on, I can't. Okay, there we go.
Really? I died again? What the hell? Stop
you
hitting me,
died?
Motherfucker. Yes.
Hey, look. He's got a gun. Just kidding.
There we go.
Now I've got a gun. That's totally not a phallus, I swear.
Huh. Oh, wow.
I'll remember you. Guy,
look at this gun.
Now let's get busy.
The flaming comp...
compensator.
Oh, my God. Compensator. Yes, I know. I just didn't finish the words.
Can I not jump on that thing? No, I guess not. Just checking. Okay, are you just want me to shoot the gun? Okay, you are just wanting me to shoot the gun.
Yes. The hang of this. Gotta shoot the gun.
I shot the gun.
I gotta kill this thing now.
Got me on the other side.
This guy again.
Look, you know what?
Okay, I can do this.
Y'all motherfuckers be crazy. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, he's on fire. That's right, flaming. Okay. Is there a reload button?
No.
There's no reload? We don't have to reload?
No.
Oh, shit. No, no. I'm trying really hard not to die. I don't remember where the health thingies are.
I've already died like fucking 6 times, so it's okay.
The first time I played, I got totally lost, too. I was like, go this way to home. I did, and it's outside the map. Hey, that guy.
Hey, that guy.
I really don't remember his name.
Neither do I. I'm just calling him. Gonna call him that guy for a little while.
Yeah, but that's kind of the humor of the game, right? It's very like, so wink, wink, nudge, nudge. This is a video game. Get it?
Finally, I can
go home.
Yeah.
Oh, he's called him Old Guy.
The Old Guy.
I love that early on, it's like, you seriously should go this way. And I'm like, yeah, but I don't want to go that way.
There we go. Alright, I'm in the apartment.
I am in the apartment as well. There is a chicken poster inside. Did you seriously unplug your fridge to move it, or was it already unplugged?
Game clip recorded. Why did it record a game clip?
Because it's Xbox and it does things. Don't forget to buy
Microsoft beer. Studio.
It's a very stylized credit save sequence, which is nice. Your chicken's eating, it's because he was having drinks. We're totally drinking.
Yes. No, we're not. 3 hours ago.
You narrate what's about to happen in my game because I'm a little bit behind you. You can see the future!
I can.
Like, you know, 30 seconds ahead.
What a power that would be. I could see the future 30 seconds from now, but I could see
that
it.
That would be like the most fucking useless power ever.
Yep, I work for Fizzco. I hate Fizzco.
You make really sad faces because I work for Fizzco.
Yep.
Oh, come on, that guy's a douche.
I just want to say we are very excited to share our new energy drink with the rest of the world in just a few short weeks. But tonight is all about you, Sunset City!
Right. It's all about us.
Enjoy being the first people on the planet to drink Overcharge.
Yeah. Dance party for... Is it pop or an energy drink? Or both?
He just said energy drink.
Okay, so it's an energy drink. You know what? That's how well I listen. Oh, I would whoop that dude's ass. Dude, bro.
That's okay. They're all gonna die. Spoiler!
Oh my god, why would you do that? Spoilers! Ah, oh, I can't believe you didn't. Just kidding.
Oh no. Oh no.
I love that, like, it's half comic book, half game.
I know. I like the. That's so funny. Oh my god.
That must be how he knows how to be so good at all of this stuff already. Or she.
I know, right? She's already playing the game.
Ew. Weirdo.
Fuck.
Crowbar.
Okay, that is just nasty. I love that their clothes, like, burn off. Good thing we're already, like, a parkour pro, right?
No shit.
We must have played plenty of Assassin's Creed. That's how we know how to do this
stuff. No, we were playing Sunset Overdrive on the phone.
But we liked that because, you know, Assassin's Creed. The popsicle looks so
Apocalypse.
Sad.
Apocalypse. Get home.
The writing's on the wall, man.
17 days later.
I like the weird jump around at the beginning for the timeline, where it's like, here's what's going on, here's how you got there, okay, let's go. Here's why you know so much, because you've been here for like 2.5 weeks.
Yay, no more job, no more uniform.
No more
customize.
Uniform. Oh, we're customizing?
What kind of tops we got?
Yeah, okay.
Underwear?
We already did that.
Almost naked.
Naked.
Undershirt.
No. What the fuck is that?
Perfect. Alright. I'm ready. I'm going in.
I can wear a cape. Wait on me. I'm not done yet.
Squash berries.
Fuck it.
It's been 17 days.
I think it's because I have more choices. Oh.
Walter!
Is that her name?
Yes.
Follow me.
Master of badass entrances. I need me a new phone. Or a new phone. New gun, damn it.
I'm Walter, the guy who just saved your ass.
That's what I was looking for.
There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this.
Crowbar.
Watch it. They followed us.
This is a banana.
Okay,
VOD.
Finally, I'm joining in. You're so far ahead of me.
I'll wait for you once I kill these.
Help me! Oh, okay.
Nah, you're fine. Keep it up.
As you can tell already, most of the Let's Play will be seen from Chicken's point of view because he will always be ahead of me. Not that that's a
yeah,
complaint,
but you can edit
that's
it.
Just the truth.
Yeah, but you can edit it to where you're cool too.
Where I'm cool too.
Yep, I'll wait for you. I'm standing on top of the entrance to my house before we go to the basketball court.
Okay. Well, then everybody gets to rewatch my stuff, or unless you're doing something interesting. I don't know, we'll see. The editing of this is going to be real interesting. Since it's two separate single player campaigns merged together! Like they're holding hands.
I'm Walter, the guy who.
The birds just took that table!
There's still a few survivors left in the city.
That was really weird.
Not for long. Take this.
Birds, man.
Watch it. They followed us.
Where's my crowbar? How do I use my crowbar?
B.
B? Oh, it was the melee button?
Yeah.
Do I always have a crowbar?
Yours, kid.
Yes.
Yeah, it's not always a crowbar, but you always have a melee weapon. That's right.
Help me!
Yes.
Now that I'm
well,
swinging
sometimes
it.
You've always got the crowbar regardless because sometimes you use it to grind underside.
I like that it goes away when you're done using it though, like completely, it just disappears. Like where did you put it? And where did it come from?
Those are questions we don't ask.
That's true.
Why? So you can silently judge me some more?
Yes.
Alright, he's done killing those five people.
I'm in the basketball court. Did you go to the basketball court?
Oh shit, you're... No, I was waiting for you.
Oh, well I'm in the basketball court.
Basketball court!
Whee! I'm jumping on garbage cans. What am I supposed to be doing here?
Damn right, it's
I'm
a
here.
Test.
Walter, talk
I
to me.
I met other survivors like you. They were more trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate.
That one? This one?
Now, switch to your new gun.
Oh, there we go.
How do I do that? That was the test? I fucking nailed it.
Oh, there we go.
Wait here.
Fucking nailed it!
Get ready.
Watch out for vulgarity, youngins.
What? I've already cursed. You're way too late, man.
I know.
My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test. COD are addicted to that stuff. They'll
there's a vending machine at the side. Don't forget to crack it open and get your money.
Where?
It's against the building that says Supernova.
Weirdos.
Did he really seriously pour the overcharge stuff on the dead body? That seems awful.
Yeah.
Whee! It's very quiet until you're doing something cool, and then the music will eventually start.
Come on, kids. I know, right?
Oops, I jumped out.
Collect all this stuff. Be the vending machine you were talking about.
Probably. It's the only one in the area, yep. I think. Did I kill them all? Oh no, wait, there's one over there. I think
kill them all. I'm moving on to the next area.
Okay, me too. Whee! I'm not that far behind you. I'm trying to, like, I'll be quiet close to the beginning of the game, probably, because I'm trying to remember how to play it.
Right.
But after that, once I've got my controls back down, I know I was all like, I'm the master class, I can do this! And now I'm like, please hold while I think about things.
Please hold.
Oh, wait, am I going up? Or over? Is it over there?
Some kind of virus. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
This lady has some serious fucking hops. Like, holy shit. Can I bounce on this bed? Wow.
Damn it.
Stuff.
This here is Two Hat Jack. He makes weapons.
Two Hat Jack.
You sell me short.
Are you getting achievements?
I'm a master craftsman.
No, wait, you met the dude.
We got all the
okay,
achievements
mind,
for this
kidding.
One.
Go ahead, kid. Fire yeah. weapon.
I'll be meeting him in just a second.
Two Hat Jack. What do I gotta buy? The Dirty Harry? Yep.
Oh, man, I can't remember how long it is until we get the Tea and Teddy. I can't wait to get that.
You want more weapons? You come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Two Hat Jack has a crazy fashion
come
sense.
On. I want you to meet Lori.
Okay, buy a weapon.
Alright, Floyd.
All the other stuff is sold out. Like, who the hell is out here buying partner. Shit?
Well,
oh, the acid sprinkler. That one's good, too. Can't wait till we have more
Floyd.
Money.
Absent-minded scientist. Oh, boy. Oh, these assholes.
I want you to meet Floyd.
Why is that guy hitting the car? He's like, oh no, it's a car! Get it!
Cars suck, I hate cars! Motor vehicles are for lame-os, I don't know.
Who are these guys?
Level of growth.
That's best way to deal with them, shoot first!
you realize that makes us
my scout is Floyd, with his flannel shirt and crazy hat.
Get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still, they'll...
Oh yeah, that's right, there are people. There are people and OD. Because we're not the only survivors, yeah. That'd be crazy.
No shit.
Scab shooter! Scab looter! Scab car hater! What?
Okay, kid. Come on back.
You know what, you just met me, and you're like, why don't you go kill some folks for me? Real people, go kill them.
I already killed them all. Talk to Floyd.
Hi, Floyd!
Put the kid to work. Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
Oh god, I got stuck in a light post.
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time.
They'll murder you. I'm getting murdered.
See, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
We don't have any upgrades for anything yet.
But seriously, those OD will tear your ass apart, so be careful. All right, Floyd. Thank you for the
Floyd
the
just
advice.
Wants to make sure that you know what's going on, man.
Yeah,
did
shit.
I totally missed that guy. Whee!
Time to grind,
did
grind. Oh
him?
Yeah, that's right.
No.
That's how we boost.
Did we get the boost already? Yay, I missed
yep.
it. Did this guy just die already? Who's the other guy? There he is. You! Could you please stop that? You're shooting people and it's unpleasant, okay? Bad. Melee is much better. Dirt.
Okay, kid. Come on back.
Come on back. Okay, people I just met. Wait.
Should I wait for you?
Guns already. Yes, please. How do I have a bowling ball gun already? Holy shit.
I don't know.
Do you? I'm talking to Floyd. Did you already talk to Floyd again?
No. Yeah, I already talked to Floyd. I don't have a bowling ball gun.
Oh. Floyd's talking to me.
Well, he's gonna send you off to do this quest here in just a second.
Well, after this, before... Or you didn't run off to do the quest, did you?
I did.
Are you doing the quest?
Yeah, I'm just grinding back and forth, killing the little guys.
Well, as soon as we're done with this quest, we will call it for the video, because we are 22 minutes currently.
Okay, well, it'll be good to finish up this quest. It's really simple. It's one of those easy beginning ones.
A beginner quest. How do I... Okay, that's how I do it.
Don't forget the parts!
Yeah, it's just pick up the parts.
We don't have the in-air boost yet. No, we don't.
No, not yet.
I wish we did.
Yeah, would be nice. Alright, where's that last bat part? No kidding.
I totally told them that this was totally gonna kill everybody, but they said, you know what, fuck you, dude, profit. How does that sound? Accurate. That's how that sounds.
Game clip, damn it. Stop supporting game clips. Bigby, stop climbing on me.
Are these things that I need? These are things that I need. Oh, God!
Are you collecting the vet parts?
Yes.
Okay, good. Let me know when you're done and going back to town so that I can go with you.
Okay. I'm looking for parts.
They're all right there in that little subsection.
I'm going the wrong way then. I was just riding the railroad tracks. And spinning around, you know, meleeing shit because reasons.
Yeah,
I keep trying
far.
To do the air boost thingy. Where is it? I don't see my other part.
If you
that
look
I
at
need.
Your mini map, it's by the truck, more than likely. It's like in the back.
Oh,
of the truck.
Yeah, it is. I just couldn't see it.
Yep, that was the one that I missed too.
Okay, I'm going back to whatever. Floyd. Oh no, another truck, I guess.
Jump on the train tracks yeah. And grind to the next stash.
Get out of my way! Get out of my way, OD!
Hey, if you see any red barrels...
I've played my fair share of games. I know what to do with red barrels.
Shoot them. I'm not grinding anymore, though. Oops. Holy shit. I think I just tried to blow myself up. I am, like, 90% certain that... The soundtrack was done partially by the vines.
By the what?
The vines. Or what? The hive. Hive? Plural? I don't know. It's not, but it sounds a lot like their stuff. Oh shit!
Maybe they were inspiration for it.
They're called poppers. Wait, why are they not?
Oh my god, it's poppers!
Jalapeno poppers? They're coming down the hill. Where the fuck are they?
Pop.
I really like the soundtrack for this game. I don't remember how this works. The bowling ball gun. Oh shit, that's how it works.
Like that.
I think it's because I have the day one edition, which came with a bunch of extra shit.
I should have had it too.
That's true. I don't know. Did you download all the extra content then?
Maybe not.
I think I got them all.
Might be your problem. Okay, come back to the brewery. Look, I'm just gonna go now. Bye, everybody.
You got all your parts?
Yes. Can we?
Okay,
yes,
good.
We can already do the building climb thing.
Floyd, there's one thing I don't get.
Because companies are stupid to make a buck.
You got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. The Fizzco execs were so worried about competition, they rushed Overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock.
No, probably
price.
Not.
We're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude, we're not. I look at it this way. The apocalypse is our chance to be whoever we want to be. No bosses, no rules.
Yeah, I can deal with that. Come on, Floyd.
Apocalypse!
Success!
Apocalypse.
Don't talk
apocalypse.
To Floyd yet.
I'm not even anywhere near. I fucking got distracted by grinding around the town.
That's okay. I got a little distracted too. The grinding part is so fun. Like the traversal system was really something special about this game. I really liked it. I mean, it's not the most groundbreaking, I guess, but it's definitely taken a lot of really great ideas and putting them together in the same place. And it comes to be a lot of fun.
Yes, it
comes
does.
Comes together to be a lot of fun, I guess.
They do move in herds.
They move in
that
herds?
That Jurassic Park reference.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yeah, because she was skating by, and they were a bunch of the OD were moving together, and she's like, they do move in herds. It's like, yes, they do move in herds.
I can't remember who does the lady voice for the main character. I know the male is Yuri Lowenthal, who's also Ben 10 and Matt Miller from Saints Row, so I already love him.
I'm at Floyd.
Go ahead and talk to Floyd, and don't talk to him again. Like, complete your quest, but don't talk to him again.
Okay.
And then we'll call it. I think this could be the start of something beautiful, Chicken.
All right. Oh, this is something beautiful.
It's so brightly colored, too.
It is.
All right. Well, then we've gotten started. We know some of the major characters, like Two Hat Jack, and is he really wearing two hats? I didn't even look.
Yes, he is. Why would they also call him Two Hat Jack?
Well, I mean, not everybody lives up to their name. That other guy's name is Floyd. What do you think that means? Absolutely nothing. Okay? It's just the name.
He is wearing two hats. Two Hat Jack. One of them has a camera on it.
That's because he's a weirdo.
All right, so we're going to cut the video
yes,
here?
Yes, we're going to call it here. Don't forget to check out the website, infiniterespawn.com. Let us know here in the comments on YouTube what you think about our multi-single-player Let's Play thing. This is new. I don't know if anybody else has done this before, and if they haven't, there's probably a reason for it. Anyway, you can follow us on Twitter. You can find me at GriffsLinum. You can find Chicken
at Elitechicken313.
There you go. Yeah, there we go. I always forget that there's the 313 part in there. Anyway, check us out on Twitter. Check us out at the website. Don't forget to like and sub, and we will see you guys next time.
See ya.